Right, try that again. See if you've got music, sound. That means I've been live for 8 seconds now. 10 seconds, right, okay. Ah, well, hopefully you'll come back anyway. Mimo! Can you hear me? Mimo, please hear me. We're having a little bit of technical problems, and I don't think it's my end that I have to worry about, though. I'm not there on the screen. I wonder if they've messed with the 30-second. It only used to be about 10 at one time. No, I haven't changed it. Good afternoon, Twiglet. Are you there? Can you hear me? I can't even see me. It says I'm offline. Mimo, good afternoon again. I don't know if I'm online or offline because it's telling me I'm actually offline. And I don't know how to sort that. I know I'll do. I'll close that and start up my browser all over again. Boom. Close that. How terrible is this? You'd think we know how to do it by now. Seems to have a law to itself. So there we go. It says I'm live now. That's better. Click on that. Oh, it's scary, isn't it? You don't know if you're transmitting because it should be. Baba, I know that's me. I recognise me. Yeah, I recognise me. I'll go through the hellos again. Twiglet, Mimo, and who was the other one that spoke to? I did speak honest. It's gone. Oh well, never mind. Yeah, come back, hopefully. Hello. Ah, you have to refresh. No stream for me. It said Howard is offline. Yep, well, I'm back online. I can see me, I hope. Unless that's somebody impersonating me. There we go. Right, so how are people this afternoon? Yeah, refresh. Yep, we've done that. It's still telling me lies, though. It says there's only one viewer online, and there's more than that, I think. So my little bot thing's broke again. I don't care. As long as I'm going out to people, don't care. Just waffle on for a few minutes until it settles down. I know there was something on Twitter this morning from the production team of Twitch saying they'd had a few minor glitches, but I didn't think it would affect us this time of the day. The magic F5 key, yeah. Yeah, I use that too frequently. Mine's starting to wear out, I'm sure it is. Anyway, let's have a look if everyone's okay and wonderful. Right, we did. We played the K family, didn't we? Just having a look around for expensive places, and that is the expense. I don't know how that's going to work because we deleted the mailbox, or at least put the mailbox inside, I think. But not bothered, we'll sort that out another day because I want to go and see how Mr. and Mrs. Gates are doing today. Whoops, would help if I get the right map as well. You'd think after all this time I'd know where to go, wouldn't you? There we go, there's the Gates family. They just turned 300,000 on Sunday, yesterday, which is awesome because that's what I wanted. I'm not going to set a today's figure because I might want to pop off and do other things today. So I'm not setting a figure, but what I will do is I will aim for 500,000, but not today. Over the next few days. Go here. So yeah, we've moved the house a little bit. Just take a step back. We moved the house a little bit and pulled it forward. Married it up with the swimming pool, which gave us more room in the back garden, obviously, for flowers and stuff. Millions of stuffs. So it's weekend here in the Gates house. Well, it was weekend here in the Gates family. I know. Well, it's not supposed to be. Last time I left them, they was... go to grade school. Bill, off you go to work, my friend. Oh. Dip, dip. Bill, where are you going, man? Go to work. Never mind talking to the plants. I'm sure when we left this yesterday, it was Saturday, and he had 3 days off. Never mind. What's that? Quality good. He's got some milk to take to work with him. More arting for me. Oh, okay, Twiglet. So, how did the pictures go yesterday? Did they do the job? I guess it's a slow process, isn't it? Doing pictures and art. I'm typical male. I'm not very patient when it comes to drawing. I get a pen and paper and scribble, and if it scribble doesn't look nice, then I'm not an artist. But on the same thing, if I get a pencil and scribble on the paper and it looks good, then I'm an artist, you know. That's my philosophy on it all. So, right, oh dear, getting into it today. I'm just trying to think where we left off. I'm sure it was Saturday when we left off, but we did go in and play some other sites, so maybe that's where they gained time. Because although aging doesn't go up, I think time moves on, doesn't it? Never mind. I'm a linguistic artist, or something like that. Yeah, people called me that as well, or something like that bit. Yeah. Especially when I come in from the pub, they say I'm a artist of some description there as well. I don't do that very often, actually. I'll defend myself at this point. Right, come on then, Liberty, get this spray can out again. These plants wouldn't be worth eating. Oh, they're chrysanthemums, aren't they? I'm glad it's not the vegetables, because you wouldn't want to eat them with all the spray she puts on them. Ooh. Aha, bitchy leg. I think my leg just fell off. Oh no. Never mind. Oh. A new follower. I haven't had any music. Well, Mother Nerd, okay. That was the one that was already there, okay. It didn't come up though, because June Bug Zeroes. Right, okay. Maybe just felt I wanted to know right now. Yeah, I don't know. Just to confuse me. Mo Mother Nerd. That's okay. That's a good name, I guess. If you're a nerd. Right. Alrighty for me. Getting there. Right, I'm up to date on the chat, that's for sure. And Liberty. Liberty Lee, or Liberty Bell, as I called her yesterday. I'm still embarrassed about that. Liberty Bell. Going off to bomb somewhere, are you, Liberty? Chadwick Young. Yeah, you can come over and hang out if you want. She's too busy to talk to you, but you can hang out. Generally goes straight on the computers anyway. I'm reading an article this morning that Bill Gates earned well over £2.4 million for every day of his life when they calculated it out. And Mr. Zuckerberg is earning £3.4 million, or £4.4 million, whatever dollars, every day of his life as well. I've calculated mine and it was almost a pound. Yeah, every day of my life, dear. Mind you, I had the disadvantage, I didn't start working till I was about 16, so thought I'd throw that in. Right, what are we doing? Nothing? Okay. Ooh. Well, getting there. I can't see many other bugs. Did I see some over there earlier on? Just probably killed them off with the spray bits off, that comes off your spraying. I don't know. Right. I think these need watering. Or maybe they just need evolving. Right. Do the evolving. Seems to be a full-time job, doesn't it? Just evolve, 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 pick the flowers, then go back and start evolving again. Makes you wonder if it's doing something half the time, but I'm sure it is. Excellent onion plant. smiley face. Right then, I'll cancel your spraying bugs, go and do some evolving, and come back and spray bugs. We're also supposed to have a garden that frequents us and charges us 230 simoleons each time.
Oh, Onea, huh? No, she you sleep. Yikso. So, what's got the rule?
What the heck's he doing? The kids are.
Minrab? Huh? Paula Minrab?
Oh, Nea.
Oh, that's alright. Look, Ben's there. Okay. He's probably keeping Ben company. I wonder what that he was doing there now. Right, hey, I'm still.
Are you your bonnie fell? Huh?
You're still in education, so you're earning nothing either. Well, you know.
Oh, Nea.
The very first job I had was a job as an apprentice mechanic in a motor garage. And I went and I said, what's the wages? And they said, it's £2, 3 and 6, which is basically £2, 15, 17 pence. £2, 17 pence. And my dad wanted £2 of that for housekeeping. Food, allowance, whatever. Because he liked making us pay.
Oh, Nea. Chippenay. Are you your bonnie
the Torb.
Yeah, clear off. Go on.
Rogaba. Song. Mushka Garul. Boy, a Flinda Yiflor.
Cool.
Oh, Nea. Chippenay. Are you your bonnie fifth, huh?
She's talking to him at the same time. Wicked stuff. Oh, don't want him to go anywhere. Right, Mimo. You earn experience. Ooh. Yeah, I guess so. Yes, you can't pay for that either, can you? It's just something you you get. Something free of charge that you get. These could do with evolving as well, I think. Wasn't sure how they were, but... apparently, they could do with evolving. Get them all in the peak of condition, get them to level 10. I can't remember what the level 10 actual designation is for it. Superb, I think. I'm not sure, is it superb, top one? Or supersonically spectacular plant? Yeah, I don't know. I thought I had them written out, but I've lost this, yeah? Did I? Oh, I know where that'll be then. Let's have a look. Boom. Documents. Oh, what's this? Forbidden donut. Oh, you never sleep. You don't, man. You just do not sleep. You are just constantly, constantly awake. Small flowers streaming in Chief Transfer YouTube. Oh, I don't know. Don't know where it is then. Wonderful. Oh, well. Yeah, what's the matter, but it's, oh, it's Wildcats there as well. Will you stream other games anytime soon? I am threatening to do a Minecraft one maybe on Friday. But there again, I've also got Need for Speed, which I would like to stream as well. And I can't make up my mind between the two of them. Yeah, I think when we came back to you this morning, Donut, I think you'd gone past tired. I could hear it in your voice. You weren't bright and cheerful. You were sort of forcing yourself to speak, so, yeah.
Aww.
So it's not always a good thing, you know, my friend. You know, take it easy, because it'll tell on you later on in life. There you go, that's me preaching over. I'll let you go now. Let you relax, man. But there she goes. What's she doing now? Do we know? Do we know what she does? She know what she's doing? Can't remember which one. Oh, blast. Can't remember which ones we've done, which ones we haven't. Let's go into the evolving on this row. Yay.
Oh.
That's cool. Yes, I was looking for them plants, weren't we? If it's not where I thought it was then I can go in and have a look somewhere else in my little Twitch folder. And Sim Cheats, don't think it's that. Well, okay. That'll be the one. There we go. Right, perfect is the top quality in plants. There's the qualities. Normal, nice, very nice, good, great, excellent, superb, magnificent, pristine, and perfect. So that's the different levels of perfection we intend to acquire over the next couple of days, certainly. Yeah, that'd be cool. Need for Speed sounds good. Yeah, I always worry about Need for Speed because it's a very selfish game. It allows me to have all the fun, and because I'm having fun, I tend to forget to talk. So it means you're just sitting there watching. And I know from personal experience that you sit and watch and think, wish I could do that. Well, I suppose then you go and get the game out yourself, don't you, if that was the case. So yeah, we might do that. Might even do that this afternoon after a while. I've got to go and get my son at 3:30 or 3:30 the next hour, about an hour's time. I've got to go fetch him from college. So yeah, I might when I come back, I might just do Need for Speed. That would be different, and see how that goes. If not, we can always switch to Minecraft, I guess. Give us something different, because. Clear them. I never know if they're coming up or what. So get round the whole garden today would be good, but I don't think she will. One more, and finally, that's it. Yeah. There we go. That'll do all that road, all that side of the garden will be at least made presentable for the time being anyway. They'll have finished the sparkly bits. What are we on here? Need for Speed sounds fun, I remember. The last game of it, amazing. Yeah, I don't play it half as often as I'd like to. I have two accounts, as one with Howard on it and another one with no one. I called it No One because I just wanted to recap on some of the things I'd done, which I'd forgotten about in when I did the Howard account. So I do play them both, just to keep my hand in racing. But I find myself getting caught by the cops more often than not, just lately. So, yeah, my driving skills aren't what they used to be. 150 mile an hour through town. A bit excessive, maybe. But still, I'm sure that I saw Donut playing one of the new versions. I don't know if it was GTA, Grand Theft Auto, or whether it was Need for Speed or something like that. But he was just running over pedestrians all the time. Really sick man. Yeah, if you're a pedestrian in that town, just you'd get killed. That was it. It wasn't a maybe get killed. You would get killed. Jump up on the curb just to get you. And I don't drive like that. Superb. Get Darabelle or my son to play. Ooh, there's a challenge for you, Deb. My son wouldn't play. He's too wrapped up in his coursework at the moment. He's very much like you, Twiglet. You've finished now, haven't you? But he's just living and breathing his homework at the moment. So we just have to accept him. He's like a stranger to us sometimes. He'll come in from college and say, "Hi, how's things? Have you had a good day?" You say, "Yeah, yeah, yeah." And then he disappears up to his room where he's... you see him come online with his computer, and then it's tea time. We have to call him down, or dinner time. We call him down for some food. He'll get that down inside him, and away he'll go again for the rest of the evening. See him about 10 o'clock when it's time for bed. That's pretty much the way his life's going at the moment. But, you know, as far as dedication goes, you can't fault the guy. He's... What is that? Why isn't that one evolved? Did we miss it? I suppose we could have done. There we go. Yeah, it's easy to miss them. I do know. So many things to do. Yeah, well, I guess there are. Oh, do you mean in the game or in his life? Sorry? Yeah, I think. Was MZ? Do you crash? Oh, right, I crash all the time. Right, okay. Hopefully improving, yeah, there's many things to do. Damn hobbies, limited time. I know, it's quite true, hobbies. Things get in the way. Have I missed something else? You don't want... I can't hear you, I've got things over my ear holes, I can't help it, I'm sorry. Don't tut at me. I don't know. Do you crash? Yeah. Right. I have a problem with my hearing, and unfortunately, Deb's got a very soft-spoken voice, so when she talks to me, I don't always hear what she's saying, and I don't know. No, what that in English? We want that, Joe. Right, copy, and go back to the Twitch. Put that in there, and paste, and... Yeah, okay. I'm just going to put this in the... Absturz is the crash. That's what crash is, I believe. That's the translation that comes up in Google. Darabelle used a stick. Twiglet, you just know her so well, don't you? She just beats me. No, put it down. She was joking, okay? She was... that wasn't... What have you started now, Twiglet? Good. Right now. If you want to talk, there you go, you see, now that'll save confusion. But by the time it comes up on the chat, the subject would have changed. And that, I can't understand why the delay is quite, I can understand why there is a delay there, and I'm good with that, but I can't understand why it's as long as it is. I mean, I've done everything to shorten it, but when I was talking to, to Donut this morning on his stream, he'd say something and maybe ask a question. By the time you've typed it out and replied to it, and other people have interjected as well, then it's no longer sort of relevant. Was MZ crash would be Absturz in flying or PC stuff? Well, if you crash a car, it'd be the same as your PC crashing, and it's no longer working, and you've hit something. You've hit a problem with the PC, or you've hit a wall with a car, or something crashed into another car. So, yeah, it's I sort of half make trying to make up my mind, Warzemi, that. You know, I really need to get to grips with another foreign language or a different language. It'd be good to be able to be bilingual. But as I said, I'm lazy. I am lazy. And one has to wonder whether I have the ability to sit down somewhere and take learning another language seriously. I mean, I can get away with quite a few words. Spelling is a problem as well, as you pointed out to me yesterday, that V we say Vigatazine, and it's actually Wye, not rather than Vie. But I guess that'll come with practice. Again, you said the more you use the language, the better you become at it. So I guess that's a good lesson for us all, isn't it? The more you use something. What's the word for crash with a car? PC crashing, or yeah. Spray for bugs. How's she doing anyway? She got energy still. What time is it? It's AM now. Well, you can do the spray for bugs, and then you can get yourself off to bed like a good little girl, having done everything. I can't say that word now. Because it's got the, I don't know. All right, that is collision.
Zusammenstoß.
Okay, my lady told me.
Zusammenstoß.
There you go. That's the way you say that one. And that's Madame Gugel speaking that. Yes, so collision, yes, that's sort of understandable. I suppose if we're giving a news report, we'd say two vehicles were in collision with one another, rather than two cars crashed, you know, which both would be correct technically, but I suppose it depends on the context and this how it was... said, remember some of it. Yes. Okay, collision, okay. Collision with a K rather than collision with a C. Ah, this, tell you what, the streaming is certainly an educational device, isn't it, eh? Yeah, collision with a car, collision with a wall. Still a car crash, isn't it? Right, she can go to bed now. Poor girl's absolutely tired out, nearly. In fact, she's turning red. Through tiredness, get rid of all that rubbish. So I guess a workout's out of the question right now. Where's Littlin? What's he doing? Oh, come on, I bet he hasn't done his homework either, because he's a little terror like that. Look. No, you can't go to bed now, not at 4 o'clock in the morning. You stay up and do your homework. So, get rid of that, go back onto there. See, he's good on everything. He's not going to be ready for school in the morning, though, that's the problem. He's got 4 o'clock in the morning, he's green on everything. Doesn't mean to say he's going to be green on everything when it's time to go to school. Quite surprisingly, nothing is leaking. We haven't had any puddles today. Yet, for the moment. Languages are, context, yeah. Yeah, I don't think I'd ever be a translator. I can translate English into rubbish, if that's any good. I do that quite regularly without any faults or errors. It's, yeah, right. Yeah. I don't think we're alone in that one. I think all of us... have you done your homework, son? Yes, Dad. Okay, right, go on off to bed. Then you suddenly click, so you actually haven't done your homework. And if you can smuggle your school bag up to bedroom, then you can get it done late at night. Yeah, been there, seen it, done that one. Although I used to get into a lot of trouble for not doing homework. You weren't going to go and watch television, were you? No. It only take you a minute, 2 minutes maybe, just to finish off. Then you get become teacher's pet, and then everyone in the classroom hates you to pieces because you're getting good grades. Hey, here comes Dad. Well, there goes Dad, I should say. And he's hungry. Okay. Grab a serving. What? What have you broke? He didn't wash his hands. Maybe come into the kitchen to do it. No. Who's a naughty boy, Bill? Oh well, there we are. You never had the problem as teacher's pet. Me neither. I was teacher's nightmare. Me. You see, oh no, it's him again. Can't you have a day off school, Howard? You have to keep coming in here. Yes, miss. I really was terrible. And I know the reason why I was bad as well. It was because half the time I was trying to catch up with everyone, and the other half of the time I was ahead of everybody, and that's the whole story of my education through childhood. That you're either rushing to catch up or sitting around wasting time because the rest of the class were behind you. That's what you get when you move quite regularly. So, but I made up for it in my own small ways. Things people say you'd never do this, you'd never do that. I did achieve it. I've had some good jobs in the past, and manager of Lion's Maid concessions and that sort of thing, which is quite a good job in the butling circuit, certainly. You know, when you've got 10 or 12 people working beneath you and you're responsible for them, that puts a few ticks in the boxes. Whether I did it well or not. No, I did. I know the Lion's Maid job I did very well because I got an end of year bonus off them, which was a substantial amount of money at the time, equivalent to about 3 months' wages or something like that. But there again, I'd nearly trebled the profits of the previous year, so all that meant is I was putting the money in the till rather than in my pocket. So, yeah, I can tell you. Right, young Bill, you really need to get that toilet clean because nobody wants to use it. What's he all happy about? Is he confident? That's the way to go to school, isn't it, I guess? When the time comes to go to school. What do you actually plan to do with that scratch of simoleons? Stack, maybe. The stack of sims. Basically, it's just getting built to 1 million, if we can. And once he's there, that'll be it. We'll just, I don't know, just hand him over to the Grim Reaper or something. So here you go, there's Bill. We did what we said. He'll go his own way, I guess, and set up a company called Microsoft or something like that and make his fortune all over again. Although I have read in the papers and the various magazines that I get that Bill is doing exceptional work for charity at the moment. Primarily to do with the mosquitoes and the diseases they spread, certainly in third world countries or less financially viable countries, certainly. And more power to him for doing that. I mean, when you can afford to turn $5 or $10 million or £1 million into creative work that will prevent death through whatever, and this is death of the masses. I think that's it's commendable. I mean, you can't say, well, he's a greedy beggar, he's got all that money and he doesn't use it. I think he's using it quite well. So I don't know what you think. And would you do the same if you had his wealth? Would you keep it for your own use? I mean, is it Zimmerberg or whatever his name is? The Facebook chap, he's Zuckerberg, that's it. He said he's going to give his away to smaller companies and try and, you know, make a lot up from it by the time he's finished work. So I don't quite know. I don't know whether I'd do that myself or whether I'd do what Bill Gates is doing and spread the wealth around to prevent disease. There's so many other things you could do. I mean, when you consider that he's got sort of 50 billion or whatever it is. Yeah, that sort of took the words out of my mouth there, Zimmy. If you've got that sort of money, you've got more individual wealth than some countries have got. But there again, as it's been pointed out in the media recently, are some of these other countries, are they guilty of a lot of... Oh dear, what's that? I forgot about that. Right, we'll throw it away. Yeah, there's a lot of corruption in some of the countries, which is why they're poor countries. Countries like, I read in the paper this morning, or not in the paper, on the internet, that billions of pounds worth of heroin and drugs and that sort of thing have been found. I can't remember the name of the country. It was Colombia, possibly, but I'm not going to state that as a fact. But they found... 100 tons of cannabis or something stashed away. Could spare a little spliff now and again just for me, just to get me high. That would be cool. Maybe not. That would be naughty. Also, you'd be a dictator. Ooh. Just because. I don't know. I don't think people become dictators on purpose. I think there is sort of the people around them. They sort of drive them to be dictators. I don't know. That's my impression anyway. Not going to mention any names or anything like that. But throughout history, Julius Caesar, perhaps, and Napoleon. You know, long gone ones. They became dictators because of their popularity and the way people treated them, and they thought, well, we've got to do things differently, and that's what set them on the road. So there's so many different avenues you can go with a conversation like that. So, look, the gardener's here and working. What a change that is. The working bit, I mean. He's normally slouching around. Now then, Bill, what's the matter, mate? Inspired, ready for work. That's good. I thought he was already at work. Maybe we'll get a message in a second or two. Right, okay. Keeping my eye on the time yet again. They look nice when they're like that, don't they? With all the red flowers and the yellow flowers and the purples all together. And they're all sort of in the same stage. So, how's the young lady? What's she up to? She needs some fun, okay. She needs fun more than she needs sleep, so we'll get her up to watch telly for a bit. We ain't got any leaky pipes or anything, have we? No? Makes a change. It's only a matter of time. Ah, did I see a sparkle then? Maybe not. I'll pick the toys up before somebody breaks their neck. And Junior hasn't even got a little place to put his toys, has he, really? Let's do alterations. Just a cheap alteration, at least. There we go, a little bit more room. Ooh. was there for him. I'll save her cleaning them up, do it for her. There we are. Good. Right. Just a tiny little change, but gives that little bit more room in the bedroom for most. Ever tried to put your trash into the dustbin? Yeah, I guess we have. We tend to. From picking it up? I don't know if you can do that. I have tried. I know you can get rid of trash bushes or the little rubbish bushes that they have. So whether or not you can. Yeah, I can maybe. That works, I guess. That's got rid of the dirty plates. But then they'll go to the cupboard and say, where's my dinner plate? And they say, oh, we'll put them all in the bin now. End up with starving Sims. Boy. Right, her fun is high enough, so she can go and do some work now. Look at these, they need watering. Where's the gardener? Is he still there? Well, here we go. Ooh. Itchy back. Oh, there's. Yes, we discovered that one yesterday, I think. That's the electronic dustbin, wasn't it? But I didn't realise actually until yesterday it gave you money. So I have to maybe invest in one of them. Not necessarily immediately, because we're running out of space. And I think if we did, well, I suppose we could put it out in the street, couldn't we? Don't know. We'll bear it in mind, War. This is back to what I said the other day, that there is just so much to learn from this game. Let's see what she's doing here. Look, see, she's got the snapdragons at 17 simoleons each. There's 1,000 simoleons. That's pretty cool. That's good day's wage. Grow fruits as well, 10 of them. Yeah, okay, 27 each. That's pretty good. I'll let her pick all the chrysanthemums so we can see how much we get of them all together. Oh, so she's going on to something else. She's missed half a row of chrysanthemums. Do-do-do-do-do-do. These are only 9 each, they sage. That's for the ones that have been... 3,400, yeah. Good on you, she's coming back to get the one she's missed now. That's quite a good amount. Let's sell them. Yeah, 1,000 simoleons, that's pretty good. Not bad for a day's work. She's just going to go through the rest of the garden like that. It seems that these... spliced plants, they don't always give you a lot of the plants off there. I mean, she's just done one which is sort of 2, 3 and 5 different plants off the same bush, but there's not like 10 or 12 off the same bush like it used to be, I suppose. I don't know, never worked it out, but I have to watch that in future. Yeah, worth 12, yep. Yeah, off you go. You haven't watered these plants on the far side, yet you take the money You're a bad man. Bum 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 ba da bum ba da. Right. Well, Big Bad Zohi. That's cool. Cool name. And welcome to all the people who are in the background there. They don't have to speak if they don't want to speak. Almond Joy. That's a nice name. Almond Joy. So welcome to the stream. Feel free to join in the chat if you wish. Fire the garden. Well, he is actually doing quite a good job when you consider that he goes up and down the rows and he does the 10 garden routine, which is weeding, watering, debugging and all that sort of thing. So he's sort of worth it. And Liberty couldn't do it all on her own. I'm pretty sure of that. Too much there just for one person. So, yeah, I have to... 230 simoleons, is it worth it? I mean, she can earn quite a packet. I mean, let's put the sage into the sale there, and that's 848, so that'll pay for him to come three times just off that one. So is it worth it? Yeah, I think it is actually. Is it Mimo? Yeah, I think it was Mimo. Debugging the guard. No, sorry, it's Twiglet. Sorry, Mimo. Just misread that then. My breathing is sexy. Oh God, God help it. And Warzim's called it debugging the garden. Yeah, well, there we go. I just thought program. Yeah. So what have we got to do now? We have. A little one, Ben, have you done your homework yet, my lad? No, you've got to do your homework first before you sit and watch telly, that's for sure. And he's normally quite good. He normally does it as soon as he comes in from school, so... there. Oh, well, good afternoon, Bad Doggy. Wow, there's a name from the long ago past. You're more than welcome, mate. How are you keeping, anyway? How's things going? Snowy Gamer too. Have I missed some people? Snowy Gamer? Yeah, good morning, Snowy Gamer. How are you this morning? And it'd be... Gosh, I've missed so much here. I must have turned away for a minute or something. Big Bad Zohia smells like cheese. Okay, fine. Okay, sensitive. About 8 a.m. here, okay. It's good afternoon here, you see. We've started the day off without you, mate. I'm sorry. Busy. Yeah, I gathered that. Last time you caught us, then you said you were really busy at the time, and I do appreciate that, but it's very good of you to spare the time just to pop in and see us, so that's really cool, mate. Thank you very much. And it's good to hear that you're doing well as well. It's totally 1548. Ah, GMT. Oh, I think you're GMT plus 2, aren't you, mate? Greenwich Mean Time plus... because we're GMT plus 1 with our British Standard Time at the moment. So I'm not going to get into arguments. Guys from the future. Never thought of it that way, Twiglet. You're just living in the past. Okay. Well, this is what we say about... American side, isn't it? They're always behind us in that respect. They lead us to go forward to show them what the day could be like, and then they make up their minds afterwards. And I'm not going to mention Donald Trump today. I saw him on the news at lunchtime. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Yeah. We may have problems. What's happened? Why the dump, 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 dump music? What's broken? What's this?
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for becoming my friend.
to go back a bit, it moves so quickly. What's my favourite cuss word? I haven't got a favourite cuss word. I try not to cuss because the English language is so beautiful and so full of verbs and adverbs and adjectives that we don't need to cuss all the time. If I hit my hammer, If I hit my thumb with a hammer, I make up words. Like, and words like that. And they cut me off in our game, Howard. Now I'm a ghost living in the house. Ah, right. Oh, I'm sorry to hear about your recent demise, bad doggy. Oh, well. Well, you would, you know. I don't think we need to go into long discussions about old age. Because I wouldn't know what you were talking about, maybe. Right. So, we need to get these plants watered. That's the next important thing. Bill, what are you doing, my friend? Bill. What are you doing? When are you at work again? 15 hours. Right, I'm not going to get you doing that. What about Mrs.? Mrs. Bill? Okay, she could just come and water the plants very quickly. You think you love me? Oh, well, I can understand why. However, yeah, the benefits of the ghosts. Some guys I was watching, they've got ghosts walking around the house. And Twitch After Hour, it is, and his friend, whose name I can never remember, Robert. Robert and Duffy, they stream The Sims as well. And they have ghosts all over the place. Liberty, no, she doesn't. She's a level 10 gardener. She's just so confident with herself. She's just bringing it. She brings in a lot more money than perhaps Bill Gates does. So, you know, nothing wrong with that. You like that follow music? Yeah, that's it's getting to become my favourite song actually, Almond Joy. It's I used to have John Denver playing Follow Me. Or at least the chorus, follow me where you go, that sort of thing, and that was cool. But I got a bit worried about copyright, so it was, yeah, I decided I'd do one for myself that way, no infringement of copyright, no rules broken, etc. So he drowned, right? One time he died in my game, relied on not my skip from unhappy status. Just too happy. Oh, right, okay. I haven't experienced any deaths at all on the game, so, yeah. So I'm going to leave you people just to enjoy Liberty working in the garden the way she is and go get myself a drink again. But I'll have a drink, it's just on the side in the other room. Back in a second.
There's a fly swimming in my orange juice. Yeah, she's a little bitchy one.
Didn't fancy drinking a fly, that's for sure. So, never mind. Right, where do we go? Right. Nice snowy gaming, yeah. Lovely decor you can get from planting. Oh, looks so nice, yeah. I'm quite keen on this garden. We did sorting out. I did it off stream on the weekend and spent a bit of time because they seem to be taking a long time to get off the 87,000 simoleon mark. It seemed to be just constantly hovering around there. Then during last Friday's, the week last Wednesday's stream, we managed to get the money up to 100,000. Friday I was off, and then Saturday I played around a bit, and then Sunday we managed to zoom it right up, so it was good. But we've got more chat here. Have I missed?
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for becoming my friend.
With my camera floating. Okay, right. Can we do anything about that? Can I stop floating and hovering above the glass? Pretty sure we can, actually. Are you ready for this now? This is going to be it. Oh, it's not. It's not working. Dear. Let's click on that one. Dink. And then, as if by magic, bump. We're there. At least it will be in a few seconds' time when it catches up with... I'll watch this myself because it might be good. You died! Ah, no. There we go. I think I've dropped down. Right. What would happen if I moved it up to the top of the page then, bad doggy? Eh? That would be... All was well with the world again. Where's everybody? Right. Bill, you're at the computer desk. Ben's fast asleep. And Liberty. Oh, Liberty's at the computer desk. Bill's in bed. I don't know. I'm losing track. It's an age thing, you know. I'm putting it down to being an age thing. And it was that big bad's hoye. I mean, thank you very much for the follow anyway. It was really, yeah. That was good of you to do that. Thank you. So, there we go. My wires are all getting mixed up on the desk. Fun, social, hunger, energy, they're all up there at the top. Bill, he's going to be waking up in a minute, but there again, it's heading for PM, isn't it? So, oh, bless him. While you're there, bud, go to the loo, fix a bath. I don't care that you were fast asleep. I'll wake you up to get things sorted out. And I think Liberty, she really, really, really should do the hill challenge. Because she's playful. Go and play on the machine, go. Don't. Oh, right, okay. We have a problem. Houston, we got a problem. Again. Okay. Okay, oh dear. Why can't that go next to the wall? Have we got something on the wall, perhaps? Ah, it'll be them shelves there, won't it? There you go, Liberty. Try it now. These Sims really ought to learn how to step over other obstacles. Good on you, Bill. Get your mop out. And then you can go back to bed if you want. Get some more sleep, mate, because you need it. Right, going to move objects. Shoot. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm going to have to go up the screen because I think I missed quite a bit there moving around. Was there a diode? Right, okay. Why don't you add a follower song composed from your own? That is from me, my own. That is one I created myself, my friend. The follower song. Blast. It keeps jumping back. I thought about some today, listening to my old songs I've written. They're all bad. Mine too. I've got one or two that I'm really proud of, but I have a lot that I wouldn't even let me hear, let alone anything else. Follow the song is by him. Oh, I think... Yep, we've done that. We've done that, okay. Yeah, I have used the move objects cheat, and it does come in handy sometimes, I think. But you know, if you can get through the game without cheating, then it's I try to do that if I can. It doesn't mean to say I haven't used the cheats, because I'd be a liar otherwise. I do just try to manage without them. Well, certainly on this particular game that with the cheats. I mean, the idea is for Bill and Liberty and Ben to get to 100,000, a million simoleons. And I mean, I could just put Motherload in a couple of hundred times or whatever, you know, and get it that way, but it wouldn't be right. So that's the reason I don't use the cheats too much. Kaidis31, welcome to the stream. Feel free to join in the chat if you should wish to do that. Right, okay, that's, you only know Rosebud. Oh, well, there's Motherload, which is M-O-T-H-E-R-L-O-D-E, load as in lodestone rather than load as in heavyweight. So, camera Tuesday, rotating everything. You got mostly layer plants and such in the house builds. Yeah, that's cool. That's, I want to be able to look back with the family here and say, right, we made a million simoleons, we made it as fairly as we possibly could. We've actually got to go to 1,050,000 because Liberty, when she moved into the house, she didn't have any money with her, and we thought that she deserved some from the previous house she lived in, which made 130,000 simoleons or so, and we sort of awarded her 50,000 for her trouble. So when we get to 1,000,000, we'll go to 1,050,000 just to counteract that that loan of 50,000 simoleons. So Twiglet, you're there. So much, you know, so typical. If we've got money, spend it. Got to spend the money, because if you don't spend the money, it'll evaporate and go away. So we've got to spend it. Well, we don't spend. We don't like spending. We've done very well actually in this house, haven't we? Considering this is the same place where he had a bed with a fridge by it, and a toilet and a shower. And I think there was a sideboard, wasn't there, something like that. And that's where he started off. That's what he had. And he's built up all this. Swimming pool, beautiful kitchen, nice computer room with a sort of built-in gymnasium. A lovely, luxurious, absolutely luxurious living room. And, of course, Ben worth a million on his own, isn't he, really? Wargaming. Okay, see you, my friend. You take care. And we'll... And Snowy as well. Ah, right, Snowy. Sorry, mate, I miss you going. But, yeah, take care of yourself. And I'll come and have a look at you when I get 5 minutes. But, oh, wow, everybody's going. Yeah. Sorry?
I think it's Ernie.
Yeah. I know, but it looks like there's loads of people going there. No, never mind. Well, yes, I mind, but you know what I mean. Right, where do we get to? How much have we got in here? We've got 223,000 now. Let's check what's in the bags, because I'm sure there's stuff we can sell. Oh. Not exactly the wealth of the nation, is it? You know? It's a little closer. Oh, it's going up. Don't you just love it when they come up with big figures? And three. Maybe not change things too much. Right, next time we get some snapdragons, we'll splice them with chrysanthemums and see what we get in return. I keep meaning to move that a bit more in line. That's better. That's great. What? Playful. She's not tired herself out. Has she lost any weight? Hill challenge. Push the limits. Go for it, girl. Happy families, isn't it? Dan Room 21. Hi, and welcome. Just wondering why my little bot didn't tell me you were there joining the stream, but hey, more than welcome, and join in the chat if you want to do, mate. Dan Room 21.
Darling, Toki Boo!
How to go a long way without going anywhere. It's a way to. Oh dear. It's nice to see them having a good mother son chat, isn't it?
Pepto.
I think so, don't we? And where's Dad? Dad will be asleep because he's got work in a little while. Oops. Got to click on him. 5 hours. Oh, that's not so bad. What's he need? Does he need anything? Well, he could actually get up and do some programming, couldn't he?
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for coming.
And who's that we got there? Dan Room, I believe, has maybe just followed us. Has it come up on screen yet? Or yeah, there we are, Dan Room. More, thank you very much for that that follow. That's very nice of you. Nice to hear the bit of music playing out just occasionally. But yeah, I'm going to play games while you work that butt off. Okay, bad doggy. Yeah. Oh dear, what happened then? Did you miss that? Bad doggy. Oh well, that's what you get for going away. You nearly got ejected from a running machine. That's not very. I wouldn't like that in my house. That's terrible.
Bruhana beat Sori. Dalopa.
Very playful, very hungry, and slowly losing energy, so I'll get Bill to go and make some food for the family. Poor Gil's slipping up every 2 minutes now. We'll serve breakfast. What should we have today? Oh, pancakes. Can't go wrong with pancakes, can we? She needs to go to the hospital. Hurt her head. Well, I think her knees are taking a bit of a bashing as well. Poor girl, it's like she's got a...
Hey, Wes. Chavez Turga.
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to stop her doing that in a minute, because...
Lamarck Amebi?
She is really burning up the calories, isn't she?
so shameless about?
That's what happens when you push yourself,
you
yeah?
Slip on the quark.
Oh, and
Band
Doggy. Yep, she's doing all right. Yeah, see? She's learning how to hang on to the thing when it goes ballistic on her. I've never seen them do that before.
You can't unarm it.
Wagala, Joseph Quizak. Yes.
Orphan. Come on.
Right, I'll take her off the running machine at the end of this cycle. There we are. Excuse me, Bill, did you make that food? You didn't, did you, you lazy programmer?
Chabin Durkeem.
Frida.
Vanuka Doi.
Oh, Schwabi.
There goes Ben off to school, I think, without any breakfast. Oh, he made his own breakfast. Well, that wasn't any thanks to Dad, was it, eh? What time's he got to be at work? 2 hours' time.
Aha! Ooh, yep. Yeah.
That looked to me like he threw it up in the air, twisted it around, threw it up his back and caught it, and then dribbled it on the floor. I might have been mistaken. I'll have to play it back and see. Yeah, well, she's doing fine, Doggy. She's, She's having good fun in the bath now. It's well worth it, eh? Worth all the pain and the anguish and the struggling and etc, etc, etc. Are we going to have a broken cooker now? It's normal right now. Oh, you show off, Bill. That was pretty cool, though.
Yes.
So, Danru, I wonder what part of the world you're in, just as a matter of curiosity. We have people from Central America, North America, well, Mid America, Western Coast America. We have people from East Coast America. I'm just wondering what part of the world you're in. In your, sorry, Dan Room. Be interesting to know. Right. Where's the lady gone? Oh, she's fast asleep. Come on, grab a serving, girl. Get some food in you. Then you can go to bed when Bill goes off to work in a few minutes' time. Way to be domestic life, a domestic bliss even. There we go. From England, Sheffield even. Even though you're a Liverpool football supporter. Well, you know, we all have our cross to bear.
And,
no, it's all right. My wife spent a lot of time in Sheffield in her younger life, so yeah, we have relatives around that neck of the woods, I believe. But I don't follow football at all, I'm sorry, it's sort of wasted on me. Oh dear, Dan, yeah. Northampton. Well, there we go. I know, even though I don't follow football very much, I must take my hat off to Leicester City this season, or the end of this season, to get promoted the way they have. It's that was quite an awesome feat, really. And that's about all I know about it, so I'm not going to extend the conversation much further. Don't you dare. Oh, you horrible, horrible lady. Just go away, you're nasty you are. You wait for Bill to turn his back, then you put a massive bill in the box. Thousand simoleons all but. Well, you don't scare us, we can afford it. Nasty, nasty person. Yeah, see? Didn't even bat an eyelid then, did she? Never mind, she'll go. She needs sleep. Next thing is sleep. Go get some sleep, girl. We'll see if the gardener is actually doing anything to Oh, he is. He's actually doing quite good in the garden. Although, I must admit, I mean, come on, it's... for a professional gardener, you'd think you'd go around and get rid of all that lot. Oh well. Going up on the pavement. Yeah. I think Mimo suggested we deleted the mailbox yesterday, but there's a cheat for that, apparently. So we decided to move it indoors, as near as we could anyway. We moved it into the house. Although knowing that woman, she'll probably force the door off its hinges and post it anyway. So let's just see how Liberty is. She's fairly up on energy, so I'm going to get her to come out to the garden and get some of this sorted out. Right, what's that, bad dog? Bear Wifey. Hello, Howard. How are, I'm very well. Thank you, Bear Wifey. Good of you to see you back again. And good of you to spend the time this afternoon joining us. But feel free to join in the conversation at least for the next 5 minutes, because thereafter I have to go and get my son from college. And so we'll have a break for about half an hour or so. As I say, in about 10 minutes, 5 minutes time, I have to shoot off. Pick the lad up, bring him home, and then I'll continue streaming after that. It's always sad to break away, especially when you're enjoying stuff so much. But it's one of those things that's become an essential thing. Because apparently one of the things that gave rise to it is my son had come out of college. He'd spend 20 minutes or so waiting for a bus. Then he'd be on the bus journey where he says he can't really read or do anything because... if he wanted to write anything down, the bus is too shaky, so he couldn't write it down. Then by the time he got from the bus stop to the house, it's closing on 5 o'clock. So if I go and pick him up, obviously he's home an hour early. It gives him an hour's more time in his day that he can be quite constructive within. So that's what happens. And I don't really mind, because it does sort of give me the break and a bit of fresh air, if you call driving up the road fresh air. So that's how I am today. I'm really good, thank you very much. And we pred on regardless. Oh, Chadwick, sorry mate, too busy. Too much to do. Oh, she's still asleep. Come on, girl, get yourself in the garden. And what about you, Bear Wifey? How are you? I'll throw the question back at you. And just see if we get the right answer. Hopefully we will.
So.
Excuse me, gardener, that doesn't mean stop working. Or maybe it does. Well, that's him off for the day. Did he charge his 200 and... Yeah, he did. 230 simoleons. I have to listen to Twiglet, I think. She says, get rid of him. Doing good in the middle of the time. Oh, it's really busy. Dad, is that you? Yes, it is. Yes. I answer to that. Quite a lot, it seems. I answer to that. Gib, 0006. About as opposed to that, yeah, ripping everybody off, yeah. But she is just delivering the post. I mean, it's not as if she's getting the money. Is she getting the money? Maybe she is getting the money herself. Well, that's not fair. We'll soon sort her out. She certainly has a good lifestyle, looking at the size of her, because she's an enormous lady compared to some of the others on The Sims. So that's comfort eating, that is. I'm sure it is. So, Gib 006. Dan Room, yeah, I don't know. if we follow Sims 2, Sims 3 plan of action as they did, it's they bring it out as an extension pack a bit later on, and that's really cool. I don't think it's right they do that. I think once you've bought the pack, you know, if you've got the pack and these add-ons, it's a shame they couldn't change the core of the game but keep the add-ons as a common ground to both 2, 3 and 4. But, you know, that's the way they work, and if you like the game enough, you'll go out and you'll buy these add-ons, be it pets or be it garden bits or be it jobs or work, whatever add-ons they decide to market. We, the public, want those in our game, so we buy them. Why don't we talk anymore? It's because you stopped talking, maybe. I don't know. Conversation's a two-way practice, you know, and if you just come around and say, Dad, why don't we talk anymore, then, you know, a tear wells up in the corner of my eye thinking what opportunities have been missed. But there we go, the platform will be yours, but only when I come back from picking my son up, which is in about 35-40 minutes time. So at that point I'm going to pause the game and just remember that this young lady is here watering the plants. She will not move a muscle until I get back. So I'll leave you with my starting on the hour screen, and I'll try my very best to be back on time. But thanks for being with me through the early part of the stream, and hopefully you'll join me in about half an hour or so. So take care till then, everybody.